What's up, guys? Today we're going to be taking a look at Dance Collider, a VR rhythm game where you compete with 9 of the best dancers in the world. Your hands will have tiny shields and you'll use them to block the balls that are coming at you. This results in some pretty cool dance moves in the process. Don't forget you can play this game at Lancaster Virtual Reality Lounge in Lancaster, Pennsylvania. Let's get into it.
Okay, so here I am in Dance Collider. You start out in this club-looking scene with a bunch of people dancing. That's cool. Let's start. We'll go with arcade mode. You can pick your character out. I will go with Yuri. That's fine.
Yuri.
That is cool. So she stands right in front of you.
Now or never.
And we're going to start with easy, of course, because I've never done this before. Yeah, let's go with this one. Look at this scene they bring you to. There she is. And I got my shield.
Wake up. Time to dance.
3, 2, 1.
Here they come.
A lot of fun.
I'm gonna switch to normal mode just for a little bit more of a challenge. Yeah, let's go with this one.
Wake up. Time to dance.
3, 2, 1.
Shorter song this time. I'm gonna try one more and then I'll give you my final thoughts.
Sonia,
I'm gonna
Lu
go
Wen.
With Lu Wen.
You have come a long way on your journey,
but you are no match for me.
Oh, so they each have their own unique songs. That's good to know, so you get plenty of content. I'm gonna go with this one. Getting a real workout here. Holy cow.
You have come a long way on your journey, but you are no match for me.
You want to bet?
3, 2, 1.
Kind of weird how half her body's cut off.
Latter
me. There they come from the side.
up to, Dan?
Oh, I didn't even see the front ones.
No chance. Flatter me.
A fun one.
See things through to the end. Stage clear.
Not bad. 98.4% accuracy? Awesome. All right, that was Dance Collider. I'll see you in my final thoughts.
So, that was Dance Collider. Come on out to Lancaster Virtual Reality Lounge in Lancaster, Pennsylvania to try this game out. Thanks. Bye.